the first tried and failed to get rid of me. Suggest we call it quits. That suit you?
Is that eye from me shooting him? I don't remember that happening.
You gotta help me out here, mister. Can you? Please? I've been on the run for days now. If you could help me with these shackles, I just might have a chance.
Easy enough.
Oh, yes. Yes. Perfect.
Dude, I'm dancing.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I got no money to give you, but I think I might got something even better. Some of those fellows talked about this old crone up north of Strawberry. Got herself a tidy sum locked away. Maybe just stories, but...
Maybe just stories.
Oh, yeah? Why'd I be interested in that, huh?
I don't know, just a hunch.
Whoa. What's going on here, folk?
Okay, settle down.
And don't even think about coming back.
You really can't take a joke, can you?
You die!
I mean, he put a gun on me.
Hey, you! Are you gonna give me the chance to redeem myself or what?
I guess so.
I know I got you beat this time. Let's put some money on it, huh? What do you say?
Good. Okay, let's do this. You know how this goes. The one who shoots the most bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready. All right?
Oh, that's six. Oh, he doesn't like me, huh?
And after all that practice,
not enough. I guess
that was just a one-off, man.
How many is he gonna make me do?
Look, let's go again with real money. Come on.
All right, let's
good
do
win
it.
Real. Aha, that's a good call, amigo. All right, real simple. First one to hit four flying birds wins. Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot.
BP.
Trying to catch me off.
Oh, man. Stupid.
I just always do this one challenge. That's it.
Oh, well. You know how to shoot, okay? Here it is, okay? Man of my word.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Sure.
Better watch out next time. You'll see.
What's going on over there?
Idiot.
Shit! You even know how to use that damn thing?
Shit! Hey, this here's a private financial matter, so why don't you keep right along?
Not looking to interfere with any sensitive financial matter.
Just in case.
I'll leave you to it.
Hey, we said to scram. This here's ours.
It's mine now.
Let's see if this safe is worth the effort.
Not bad, they chilled. Killed him for $40. Hey. Who lives here?
About damn time. They said you'd be through 2 days ago.
Sorry, what are you talking about?
Just leave what you got in the cellar and be on your way. My guts give me hell, and I ain't in a sociable mood. Which one of you again? Walker? Wheeler? I don't know. All you boys look the same these days.
Okay. I think I've done this before.
Through the back there. No melee. Hey! What's taking so long down there?
Semi-auto shotgun. Okay. Do I not have any freaking... Is that it down there?
Wait a second now. For you, I thought they said be one of them Russell boys.
Russell boys.
You always this hospitable with your guests, lady?
Let me give you some advice. Turn around. Walk out of here. Get far, far away.
No, I think I'm gonna rob you.
Goddamn bastard! You wait, you stinking piece of shit!
So... what you got for me?
Untie me, you goddamn yokel! I'm gonna kill you so slow!
Be calm.
Hungry boys.
Stay back, stay back. Can't have a man in the frame. They'd think it's staged.
It sort of is.
Magnificent creatures.
Especially when clawing at your eyeballs.
Come on. Stay still, my beauties.
Oh, that's a lot.
You provoked them, Mr. Morgan. Help!
They ain't provoked, they're just wolves. Hey, is that all of them? Got some medicine. Better than nothing.
You're gonna die, buddy.
Help. Look at me. I'm bleeding out.